entering the river.
Marlo, he's yours. Do it quiet.
I guess that's our guy. Is that a Russian? Where are they taking him?
Yeah, I don't know. But I got an idea of how we're gonna find out. Marlo, we're gonna try to get close. You snipe, take out the guards. Use the thunder to hide your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're Oscar Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Far one ready. Far one ready. Far one ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target 7-2, wind 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Good shooting. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Far one ready. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Far one ready. Get them both, quick. Fucking A, Marlo. Area clear.
Right, now we're getting somewhere.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas Cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes Monday.
Let's just find a wire, okay?
Hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks, Hacks.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
All right, this trap's disarmed. Good work, Marlo.
Good eye, Marlo. The trap's disarmed.
That's a long way down, huh?
Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin them down. Then you hit them from the side. There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
This is gonna get real ugly.
Shit. Enemy infantry. Over on the other side.
We attack on your signal. Light those guys up.
Thank you. moving esos tipos!
Ah, ah. Here's one!
Over there! Aguirre.
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told them it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Hags.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite, hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?
The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there!
All right, Marlow, Haggard, get on those miniguns and start firing.
Ain't you gonna help us, Flynn?
What me? No way, man. I'm a pacifist.
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man. Don't mess with karma. I just fly.
Hags, let it go. Fuck that. That'll fly with me, Space Muffin. I'm gonna argue to the goddamn Magic Kingdom.
Love you, man.
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal.
Let's just go clear this LZ.
Now look out for RPGs.
They're running.
They better run. Get in there.
Okay, there's too many bad guys. Let me put it in hover for you.
Perfect.
Yeah, keep hitting those targets.
Just keep blazing those RPG tangos and we're good. Jesus!
Keep us moving, Flynn!
You just worry about hitting them! Let me worry about them hitting us! Coming around again!
Let's go! He's fighting!
Okay! We're just about ready, just us! Keep lighting them up! I'm bringing us in on that rooftop!
Don't shit! Another intern!
Done. We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing.
Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race, Flynn?
Ghost Rider, this is Redford. We got the satellite on a crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Moment I can, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. That hippie pilot has a cojones. We'd be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right, I got coordinates for Pacific.
Okay, there it is. It'll land about a click away, I guess.
You sure about that?
Hackett, I just brought this bitch down on a dime from orbit, so a little respect.
Very little.
Sarge, look, we need a ride.
I hear you. There's one right over there.
Okay, bound to be a vehicle tomorrow in the village. We can take that Jeep over there. Give me the ETA. CIA on the satellite, Sweetwater.
Major impact projections 4 minutes, give or take, but I don't know how accurate this thing is. Let's move!
That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Let's just go get the damn satellite.
Let's get on the move to the crash site. Now!
Data server. Look, I'm not the Human Torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Hostiles on the left. Hold them off.
Over here!
God damn it! Lucky or good doesn't matter. We're fucked if we lose it.
Marlo, I don't know if you can hear this, but if you want to survive,
find some heat. Make a fire.
Я потерял его!
This is a Scalar weapon.
Beautiful, isn't it?
But you can't be serious.
You never heard of Operation Aurora?
Well, yeah, I have, but look, even if you could produce a Scalar field...
First, it'd be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere.
Stop. In English.
All right, a Scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So?
So they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the U.S. power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us.
Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard?
Hell. I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is. You're gonna piggyback on a U.S. armored op in the area to get to Kirilenko. It's the only way.
So we went south, toward Chile. I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places, because there were U.S. tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays.
Bravo 2, this is River Guard. Come in, over.
Go ahead, River Guard.
Kirilenko's last known position puts him in a settlement, possibly a compound, near the Talonet wind farms. Do whatever you can to take him alive. But you know the drill. Do what you have to do.
Understood, River Guard. Bravo 2, out.
Kodiak 3, we're changing routes. Welcome to the Red Zone.
All units missionet, this is Kodiak Actual Break. Be advised, heavy armor elements have made contact. Break. Our units have received heavy weapons, small arms, and RPG fire. Break.
They got ECM radars here. Our birds can't fly. Then we're gonna need them.
Yeah, I guess we better take them out then.
Real sharp, too.
You got that, Marlowe? Light those radars up.
All right, I tally maybe 20 speed bumps out there. Let them have it.
Zoom up to engage them from this distance.
Ah, shit. Looks like there might be a little surprise over here. Take out these targets, fellas. Okay, two launchers down, but we can't chance losing more armor. Recommend we detour right.
Agree with that one. Going right.
All right, someone hop out and come to that UAV station. Go ahead, Bravo 2.
There, Marlow. You should be able to take out those launchers real good with that baby.
Up ahead.
Negative. We don't have anything. Keep your eyes peeled. Hostile armor ahead. Low and slow. Return fire. Thank you.
It looks like the whole town is full of tunnel launchers. You're gonna need to get out the tank and manually designate the target. Target the spoke, Bravo 2.
Back on station. Transfer the target coordinates.
This is Zulu 2. 2 miles. Closing in. Big glitch, hot from gun run. Yeah, I got positives on that impact.
Timber!
Nice shooting, objective down.
Somewhere.
Great shot, kid!
but that ain't him.
Move, Hacks, let me see. You're right. It ain't him.
This guy had some real interesting shit on him. Cell phone, bunch of calling cards, 50 grand in U.S. currency. But that ain't the good part. He says he knows where Kirilenko is, and he says he'll tell us if we let him go.
All right, give us a few seconds, huh?
Hey, how long you reckon?
10 seconds.
Whoa. 5. Bingo.
Rally up, fellas. Okay, I've got Kirilenko's location. Marines, we're gonna need your Humvees and your shooters.
Whatever you need, sir.
What'd you say to that prisoner, Sergeant?
Nothing. Just told him why we were here.
He just gave it up.
Yep. Said he had family in Houston.
Tex. Sometimes people are just people, man.
Mount up.